All right, so today we're recreating a painting or something.
Got extra, thankfully, but
it'll be fun.
Oh. The assignment was to look at a painting, you know, a Rembrandt painting or a similar painting from the 17th century. So this is an example of what has been done, you know, like, and they've done a modern-ish take on it. And you can see what they did with the lighting. They tried to match it. They have a silhouetted figure. Someone in the background.
I don't mind being a subject.
Oh, I didn't tell you that.
It's very blue outside right now. Hold on. That's better. Unless you like blue.
If I put a really soft thing in there, can I shoot it at you, Jared? 25 PSI.
Ready! Aim! Fire!
How's it going over there? Russell, you're looking good. Brian, can you kind of set it to get that shadow? Yeah, that looks good.
Switch these out so that one doesn't get too hot. And that one is.
Okay.
Make sure that. A little more erratic.
Yeah.
Yeah, like that.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Okay, Russell, for your last one, for what I want you to say, Russell?
Dayley is so funny.